kettlebell or dumbbell deadlift. So you want to start with your feet underneath the hips, belly's nice and tight, rib cage tucked downwards. You're going to push the hips back. So now your chest is over the kettlebell or dumbbell. Keep the back in neutral. You're going to grab the kettlebell, keep it nice and close. Bring it up to your knees. Once you get past your knees, stand nice and tall. You can do the same thing with the dumbbell.